There's the feed to Butler. And he overdid it there. Too much force, it looked like, on the foul, and he's called for the flagrant.
And that's the right call, no question about it. It's one thing to play tough D and commit a hard foul, but it's another to risk hurting your opponent with contact like that.
Yeah, very easy to get knocked off balance and take a